style philosophy now is very simple. It's about refinement. A lot of people look at style from a perspective of making someone over. I look at it from a perspective of gold. And when I say that, I think it's about refining. So my tagline for my company is refining your style and spirit. I have a very dynamic philosophy that says that I can put a $5,000 suit on a person, but if they don't have the wherewithal within to carry that off, I might as well put it on a mannequin. And so that's why I look to refine the style and spirit of my clients and the people that I touch, because it's about having the opportunity or ability to pull that inner style out of you with what that outer look brings together. I also, from a style perspective, like if I define my style, I always say I'm classic American with the refinement of the British, the panache of the French, and the sprezzatura of the Italian. And those are kind of the concepts that I've drawn from to pull together the look that I've currently created for myself. And honestly, I'm always in a state of experimentation and flux a little bit. I have my classic box that you'll pretty much see B Short in or Brian Short in at any given time, but there's gonna be days when I step out and I'm rocking a pair of camo, you know, official military garb from Desert Storm that I've collected over the years. And I'll pair that with a corduroy blazer, a dress shirt, and a cotton or a silk knit tie. Like, it just depends on my mood and my vibe, but I'll give you something on days that you would never expect it. I'm a sneakerhead, so I got racks on racks of sneakers that most people never know that I own, but there's days when I'm gonna pop those out, and you're like, wow, this cat is really rocking sneakers today versus being in one of my more defined looks that most people know me by, so. That's how I would, you know, would really define what it is that symbolizes, you know, who B Short is or who the brand that Finishing Touch is.